ऐसा मेरे हॉरर मूवी चले तो world enclosed in a sphere of liquid metal. Here, a species of lizard demons rule. These lizard creatures are full of hate, and their business is to create wars and natural disasters. Their cities are hidden under huge domes with their own poisoned atmosphere and artificial sun. Sometimes people see them in psychedelic trance and mistake them for UFO. The lizard people are industrious, but no matter how proud they are of their power, they are unable to resist the super sun chakra, the menacing disk of Lord Vishnu, the lord of all planetary systems.
Essa filha
dinosaur. शायद ना नहीं एक्चुअली सर लोग सच में जा रहे हैं वहाँ पे ऐसा फील हो रहा है ना
and anger can easily become subjects of Bali Maharaj in this. Thunder. wheels from a golden city rise on his three.
Indra Bhagwan, no? Indra Bhagwan. Indra Bhagwan.
Gods, such as Yama, the king of death. Agni, the god of fire. Surya, god of the sun. The gods of Svarnaloka lived for millions of years. But when the cosmos contracts after eons of time, they too are folded into the cosmic lotus. On the scale of cosmic time, even the gods live no longer than insects. In the end, they're mortal. Their life lasts no longer than a drop of water on a lotus leaf.
लग रहा है किसी कहीं घूमने गए हम लोग.
Mahaloka is a higher plane of existence in the cosmic lotus, a planet where great sages have risen above worldly desires. The residents here have no need to think about how to survive in this world. They recognize themselves as servants of the higher domain. There, the supreme being, in a multitude of avatars, creates wondrous spiritual worlds for his devotees. These higher constellations and stars are home of the Janas, realized souls who acquire perfect knowledge and have transcended the limits of bodily existence. Janas are the sages among the stars who have no need to perform any rituals or sacrifices. They dwell in perfect meditation. Thanks to their pure knowledge, they are able to achieve everything they desire. However, they're not attracted by the pathetic fruits of material wealth or the pleasures of the flesh. These brothers and their followers live forever as small children with mystic powers. They are known as the Kumaras and are the highest authority of mystic power. Perfect in spiritual practice, they become King Lord Vishnu and acquire a similar four-armed form. They are forever in the Supreme, and the Supreme is in them. Creator Brahma stands at the origins of the universe. Like the programmer of a huge virtual game, he designs a variety of different bodies, specially adapted to life in this creation. And yet, even Brahma himself is not immortal. When the time comes for the destruction of the universe, the immortal sages will enter his body as if entering a spaceship, and they will embark on the journey to the spiritual world that lies beyond the limits of material reality.